the Lord has been reminding me through the prophet Jonah's life that when he calls us in a different direction than the direction that we had planned for ourselves, that it really will be better than the one we had planned, that he really does have something up his sleeve for our lives we cannot even begin to imagine. And sometimes it does come in the form of a life that is interrupted because our plans, they're not his plans. Our ways, they're not his ways. Our thoughts, they just are not his thoughts. But if we'll go with him, that we will experience a supernatural ripple effect in our lives and in the lives of the people we love that will be completely staggering and stunning.